Nightjawn is told in first-person point of view.